Ashrala. The time has come. Are you ready for war?
Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. The Roman Catholic. The Roman Catholic.
Satan has already took over church. Created the Jesuits to change the world. You think you're serving God, but it's him that you serve. Unwillingly, Satan just wants you to burn.
Let's talk about the preacher though. When I hear where you gonna go? I mean, when I hear, do you really know? You gotta seek salvation on your own.
The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. The Roman Catholic. The Roman Catholic. The Roman Catholic.
How could these wicked little niggas run around talk about they the symbol of salvation? When the priests and the leadership all deal with homosexual temptation. Yeah, spirit only about to air it out. You a Catholic, then you might as well face it. Revelation 12, Satan got cast out. Deceived many in the Pope business agent. What they preach is a sound, it's all lies. The whole world's Stevie Wonder, blind guys. Participating in wars, masquerading in disguise. They want the ignorant cause they don't have open eyes. I ain't worried, I'ma say it cause it's all truth. I'm with the doctrine of Christ and his bulletproof. They abstaining from marriage, that's a red flag. You don't wanna marry woman, you a little fag. Kamar told me keep it real when I write this verse. I wanna keep it real, Pope Francis, he the worst. You shy of war, ready, bury Rome, no hurts. And when the Pope see the king, he gon' wanna curse. Yeah, straight laced like that. The Roman Empire getting smoked, no crack. He gon' rule power, take the kingdom right back. And I'ma be the screaming, Yasha Allah, we back like
Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic Church. Satan all in the church. The Roman Catholic. The Roman Catholic. The Roman Catholic.
Revelation Chapter 17, in the middle of verse 1,
heaven,
I will show unto thee the judgment of the great whore that sitteth upon many waters, with whom the kings of the earth have fornication, and the inhabitants of the earth have been made drunk with the wine of her fornication. So he carried me away in the spirit to the wilderness, and I saw a woman sit upon a scarlet-colored beast, full of names of blasphemy, having seven heads and ten horns. And the woman was arrayed in purple and scarlet color, and decked with gold and precious stones and pearls, having a gold cup in her hand, full of abominations and filthiness of her fornication. And upon her forehead was a name written, Mystery, Babylon the Great, mother of harlots and abominations of the earth. And I saw the woman drunken with the blood of the saints, with the blood of the martyrs of Judea. When I saw her, I wondered.